Okay, we're gonna bail in like 40 minutes ish. Oh, this is the interlude intermission floor, isn't it? Every third floor. Oh, the soul cages. Guess we just free them. What up? Get out of there. You too. Get out of there. And you.
For you, I offer.
What I got? I got 800. Yeah. 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 Yeah, huh? Let's get two more. Let's get the health first and astral shift. Sure.
Remember, everything has value.
Yeah, the flesh craft, man. Ooh, this one. And then you take a code, you drop another random kid in this craft. This one, because it's just a full on random totem. Oh, wait, was there a. No. Is that above me? What's this ring that I can see? What's behind me?
A child of Bastion, undeserving of such.
I don't know what that is.
Lead them into light.
Okay, whatever. Floor four. What are we doing? Wait up. Animus cell. Yeah.
It's too far away.
In the rack retreats in 18 seconds. Is that a big more rat? Is that what that is? These big maw rats have a lot of health, don't they? I feel like that's what happened. Is hex work on beasts? Humanoids and beasts, yeah. Hexy. Let me get this one guy first. Man, what the hell, no health? Maybe I only encountered him on the high floor. Holy shit, why are you on this ledge here? Old hard binder. Just the chains thingy.
Yes, mortal.
That'll help you.
Thank you, Mawwalker. A relic of great importance to me lies somewhere within the tower.
Oh, is it your flute?
I must find it.
Oh, it's a bell. These Morats, man, it's crazy. Don't run too fast. So many Morats, man. Cast rats? No. Oh, he's gonna push the other guys. Get these more rats coming? Damn. I think we should do this. Ha. He's still on breaker on that. That is cool. It's a dumb keeper. Where are we heading in here anyway? Up here first and then wherever that is. Cool. We're gonna aggro the other guys? Not just these Morats. Yeah, one or two dudes there. One guy. They both drop powers. javelin in there. Break these pots down. Just to get the extra heal. Oh, we're looking for your bell, that's right. I guess we'll keep an eye out for it.
Trespass ends here.
Why am I down here? Holy crap. As if you turned around and walked off. Holy big question mark. Where's this bell? Right here. Here it is. A fanch bell.
You have found it.
Mm-hmm.
Your aid is most appreciated. Go in service, Mothwalker.
In service of what? Don the boots, increase movement speed by 5%. No. 35% mastery for 15 seconds. This one. It seems epic to move faster. The cost of dying. I don't know. Is this the end? Seems that way, huh? Okay. Well, scary with elemental. Two charges, sure. Yeah, we got three charges. Okay. Floor five. So up here, down the end in the reverse. Okay. He's not dead yet? Damn. Okay. Man, the color of the floor got really bright. Look at these hands. You know, just... Way first? Looks like it. It was sunny earlier. It's like that rain again. That was weird because it sounded like thunder last night, but there's no rain. Chest. Coolio. It's a mob. This one. Triple. Single. Double. All four. Triple. Done. This one. Extra leech. I will take ye. What can we do here? Let's actually... Let's do this. This, 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 this. Ah, whatever. That didn't work out how I thought it was gonna work out. Awesome. Once it gets to a minute, we just keep casting it, right? Fuck yes, it's a minute already. There you go. Means we can always have it up. Good guess. I was on a costume, what the fuck? I'm not looking at it. Unless I come back. This one is to kill the more rats because fuck more rats. Okay, boss level, right?
Everything is
three. I'll take this. I'll take this. I got 79 left, huh? Okay.
You struck a hard bargain. Good show.
Wait, did I not?
All goods and services.
I can buy. I didn't have enough anima. Phantasma. Okay. Can I buy
it
now?
Tempt you with my wares?
129, so I can get something. Extreme, flame shock, this one, extra damage.
Your patronage is always
appreciated. What are we fighting? Dark Ascended Chorus. Okay, let's go. Ridiculous damage. Shit, I think. Did frost damage actually take anything off here? Okay, well, whatever. What's the point of this? Nothing. It's okay. How much health do you have? It's 65k, huh? Ooh. This one, right? Fresh shock, because it's like clutch insta death. I want to get the totem one. Totem causes bloodlust. That would be awesome. Okay, where we at now? Ah, this type of corridor. Hey, come out. Does extra damage, right? 50% extra. Hey, they do the swirlies, don't they? Let's face it, didn't I? It's reverse, hey. How does this blade come down? What's the go? It's pretty slow. Oh yeah, I got the animus so I could do. This guy. He turned into two? That's kind of cool. Skeletons. Okay. Heal us up quicker. That's cool. Which way are you gonna do this? Damn it. Oh shit, did I just solve it? I locked it again. Extra Phantasma. Okay. Let's kill these guys. Totem here. Back? Was there dudes down here? I don't know, there's more right down here. It's now the reason to go down here, is there? Oh, there's a more right down there too. Fuck it. On. Makes it come to me. I think that's useful, right? Let's see if we can get to floor 9, huh? Wait, does something target me? Where's the tower sentinel anyway? Why does he keep targeting me? That guy? Huh. Okay. Oh, it's keys. Oh, we can actually open this door and get access to that dude. What's this mouth thing? Power? Crit chance? Crit increases the flame shot crit, right?
You are hunted. Be wary.
What the fuck happened there? I don't know what the fuck just happened there. Tell me I need to get closer to cast Earth Elementals or targeting something? I don't know. Ghost was fairly quick already, right? Fuck it, we'll take it. Ghost Wolf is fast. Let's go free this guy. Burn husk.
You are hunted. Beware.
Let me do this. Just gotta get across, right? like this, right? This is it. Let's get the max health increase. Fuck. Let's try to get to the next floor.